Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers. It's locked.
We'll just find another way through.
We've got to make it to that elevator. Run!
Someone else is here. Hostiles? Maybe a few of her pets. Ignore her. She's the target.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place. Hope you enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for your games. We'll take the stairs.
this room?
Don't know. And I don't like the look of it. Locked.
Engaging lock. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it. Let's see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging locks in room 1.
Let's move. There's no time to waste.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
Ada, stop! We have to talk!
Sorry, not in a talking mood. It's been fun. Ciao!
Ada! Don't lose her! There she is! Cut her off! I've got her! Leon, what are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
SAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
It's up to you now, Chris.
Roger.
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me.
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... how dare she do this to me?
Thank you.
Elena, give me a hand.
Elena, are you all right?
Did we kill him?
Agent HQ. Come in. We're escorting civilians in Tachi to safety. Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we here?
It's just a precaution. Things could go to shit at any moment. We don't want a repeat of what went down in Y-Yip.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Thank you.
got bad. Real bad.
Rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Burkham and Jake Muir.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me? HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C-virus in the gas. Looks like the same gas that hit Tall Oaks. Todd Chi has gone to hell. We're trying to get it under control, but shit!
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
HQ to all teams. Awaiting update on the situation in Todd Chi.
Turning to HQ. We're ready for deployment. What's the holdup?
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help.
All right, come on. This way! Don't go near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
We're taking a detour to the quad tower.
Shoot him! Shoot!
Over here!
You okay? What's it like out there?
All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees. We got a vehicle on back if you want to hitch a ride.
All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower.
We got a vehicle out back if you want to hitch a ride.
Hold on! I'll get it open!
Damn it! We gotta go! Alright, go! Come on!
I got this! Go, go, go!
Where's our ride?
It's just outside! Go!
Go!
HQ to Charlie. Change of plans. Entry to Ta Chi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? An Echo team is still in there. They need us.
Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there.
Damn it.
This is bad.
They're gonna surround us! We gotta go!
I got it! I got it!
Keep going. I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right?
Echo team, come in. Is anyone there?
She was dead.
Oh.
Leon! Leon, do you hear me? Are you all right?
I'll live. But I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
Thank you.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Got it. Something doesn't feel right.